We're at the Summit.
No! No!
Oh, off of Interquest Parkway, Colorado Springs. It's Friday, August.
No!
Reality thing. Dad is trying to win a pink ball for Taylor, and if he doesn't win, she's gonna throw the biggest fit because she's spoiled. Or if he wins a red one, she'll throw a fit because it's red. Try again, Dad. Watching, she's so excited. It's Dad and Nana. Taylor had her first week of preschool this week. Today she had preschool. This was her second day. Oh my gosh. Is he gonna get it? Oh no! No, it's so close. Oh, she's so sad. Try again, Dad. Wrapped around her finger. Taylor cried today at preschool when we dropped her off, and I'm pretty sure Austin teared up a little bit in the truck. It was hard for him. Look at her, she's like, come on, Dad, you can do it. You can do it, Dad.
Get out of my head.
Mom, they
have fell here. Oh, she's watching. Look at him. Oh.
Oh, come on, Dad. You're killing me. Dad.
Oh, he's going for a different one this time. I think Taylor likes yellow more than red, so it would work.
He got one!
And that is the story of how Dad spent $25 on a $2 ball at the Summit in Colorado Springs.